All right. Making a dude. Drift Warrior. I don't know what any of these do.
No. I got a banana.
What character are you?
I'm a gorilla.
You unlocked the gorilla. So you just are the gorilla.
The soldier's usually like pretty good.
Yeah, it'll probably just be the soldier. Generates stuff and everything.
I can't use like ranged weapons, so like that'd be good. I also can't speak English. Business owners don't like me, so you'll have to buy stuff for us. And I can't use projectiles. Scientists attack me, and I get bonus health.
Oh, there we go.
Bananas.
Cool. Open side. Landmines, grenades, and machine gun. And punchies.
Also, my special ability is like...
What's my special ability?
Oh.
Shit. Sad.
Hey, they're gonna go retrieve the circuit board from the safe, and we get cardboard boxes. They're gonna go rescue a scientist. Ah! Scientist.
That's an off the throne, sleepy dude just murdered everyone. Damn, we're setting suspenses ammunition, likely. It was what I presume it does.
Alright.
Oh yeah, Space Force is this. Raymond, shut up. I know there's a bird outside. You'll be okay.
We can't afford slave.
Can we kill the slave master? And steal the slaves?
I'm playing games now. I'll make like lunch later.
Let's go make lunch and he's just playing games instead.
Yep. What are you doing, Sean? Where'd you go?
I'm just looking, exploring.
Why is that dude like exploring?
Safe?
Absolutely. What kind of question is that? I always want coffee.
I mean, you shouldn't have too much coffee. I mean, at a certain point, it's pretty bad for you. Get out of here. Right. Sorry.
No, they just don't like me. You can go in there and talk.
Okay, good. I mean, he's running at me.
I just want a giant gorilla running around their shop, apparently.
I mean, I don't think they'll like me breaking into his house.
What'd he say?
Oh, he's not mad. Oh, he's not happy about this.
I'm coming.
I murdered him.
I'm coming to help. I'm coming. Shoot that camera.
Alright. It's a surprisingly tough camera.
You got the key, right?
The combination, yeah. Yeah, we got it. We're the best.
What are the cardboard boxes doing?
You just punched me in the face.
Apparently there's friendly fire.
You're rude. Oh, ammo dispenser. I need the ammo dispenser. Hold on.
You just paid for it.
I paid for it. Never mind. Psh. No such thing as a free lunch, huh?
What do the cardboard boxes do, bro?
Probably some sort of stealth thing. Metal Gear Solid style. Recluse. As long as you're hiding under this, no one will notice you. Unless you move around. So it's like a little invisibility.
You gotta sneak past that dude. I guess you're just gonna... Okay.
Is there a sneak button? I missed that part of the tutorial.
You just have to, like, not walk into him.
I mean, he didn't see me, so...
Hang on. I got a rock.
Alright, throw the rock. I'm throw it at me.
He's gonna, like, piss off the dude, though.
Oh, I have a gun! Oh, wait, is he coming? Yeah, murder him.
Gives, like, $5.
You want that baseball bat?
Absolutely. Do you have... Okay, shoot that door.
This door?
Oh, that's an arm. Yeah, shoot it anyway.
Oh, boom. That was a very big explosion. Is that the guy we're supposed to be helping?
I'm very, he's like mad at me.
Oh. Were we supposed to be rescuing that man?
I don't. Possible.
Can't punch us through the wall? No. Alright, what'd the computer get? What do you got with the computer?
Unlocked doors, so probably unlocked that door that we like blew up.
Yeah, that would make sense, wouldn't it?
Yep, failed. Yep, okay, we killed the guy.
Yeah, good job. Walk into it and just mauled the scientist as a gorilla.
Alright, let's get out of here.
How do we get out of here? Oh, teleport to
press control, I'll teleport you up here. So let's go like... Ah, there's a syringe down here! There's stuff.
Syringe? Stuff drugs? Do we like drugs?
Drugs are like the pills. Depending on Isaac, they just give you like a random...
Random effects.
Oh, not I guess really I can't random, really buy... I forgot I can't buy from the drug dealer. He's probably gonna get mad.
Where's the guy?
Oh, he's right there.
Hello, sir.
Okay, sir.
Buy from shop. Where's our money? Oh, I don't have any money, evidently. You pick up all the money.
Oh, I can't speak English. I forgot I can't talk to people.
Oh, weird. Oh, that's cool.
I have 20 coins.
All stuff costs like 50 to 40 anyway. The cheapest thing, 30.
Coolers are expensive.
Yep, evidently. Oh, whoa, hey! Whoa! Dick. You tried to shank me.
Free stuff, I guess.
I got a lot of free stuff. Are these throwing knives or something? Oh no, that's probably just durability. Okay, got it.
Yeah, it's just regular knife. Alright, let's get out of here.
Can we start shanking dudes?
I'm mad. Try not to kill like our objective next time.
Yeah, don't do that. I got an item. It's like, as a reward for killing dudes, I get more ammo. Seems kind
of. Oh, you got the ammo.
The ammonizer. Kill ammonizer or something. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, bull, pro tip, people won't kill you unless provoked in some way. I just talked to that guy about buying drugs, he tried to stab me.
Oh, it's a scientist, fuck that scientist.
Well, what's our objective this time? What's our objective?
Oh, there's a clone machine? What?
Okay, rescue that scientist, retrieve a photo, and neutralize the drug dealer.
Another scientist we have to rescue? Why do you have to keep rescuing scientists?
Well, like, I'll rescue the scientist.
Like a cup?
Yeah, I'll go up and rescue the scientist. You do something else.
Yeah, but...
officer.
Yeah, technically.
Where's the scientist? I'm over here, and he's up here. Oh, he's a doctor.
I want to see what this clone machine does.
Is like, a doctor different from a scientist?
I don't know.
Okay.
So apparently I'm the muscle, and you're just gonna have to... You're gonna be the, like, nice guy.
Apparently people don't like gorillas.
Cop over here.
See that? There's quite a few police patrols.
Ow! Ow! I'm getting beat up. I need help.
You'll be okay. Oops. Oh no, we're fine.
You guy. Found a safe combination.
This is the easiest rescue mission ever.
Oh yeah, fuck yeah, I got a language, gorilla,
No, don't kill. Don't talk to that man.
John. I got a language translator, so now I can speak English.
Good. So you can not just, ooh, people?
Yeah.
Alright, I kind of botched the rescue a little bit. It did not go as smoothly as I wanted.
But I still got
it. I just ended up, instead of being stealthy, I kind of had to murder everyone. Right, I'm taking the doctor to the entrance. Yo, mission accomplished. Any second now.
Hey, I can buy stuff now. Like me.
Mission accomplished. Where's my?
Oh, I have to kill this drug dealer. Oh god.
Yeah, you have to take him out. What button's your inventory again?
What
button's your inventory?
Button.
Your inventory. There it is. Cause looking for that, I need my. How do I use this? Oh, that's the wrong button. I didn't want to teleport. Hey, level up! I got chicken nuggets.
Oh my God, thank God I leveled up. I was about to die.
How do I use this? I guess I don't use it.
I got an identify one. We buy like syringes. We can
identify.
Yeah.
Before we just inject them into our bloodstream.
That guy's mad.
Retrieve stuff from the chest. Okay, got it.
Found a safe over here. We can go like break into.
Go raid.
It's like right next to the cop shop.
Where's my gun? Oh, I guess it just $75 to refill my machine gun. No, thank you, sir.
Oh, you guys don't like gorillas in here, huh? Racist fuckers.
Can I raid toilets? Oh, the drug dealer. Yo, drug dealer, what you got? Steroids? Oh, just our limited time.
God, okay, so shopkeepers still don't like me, but at least I can speak English.
You can understand them as they yell at you.
Yeah, that's what I'm gathering. You have to go in there. Oh, you pissed off the shopkeeper.
I did? What shopkeeper?
The shopkeeper.
What shopkeeper?
He's annoyed.
I already went down there. I don't know. I didn't do anything. I don't know what you're talking about.
Did you already go in here and do all
this? I didn't get the chest. I rescued the scientist was up there and I rescued him. But I didn't get this chest over here. Can I use the computer? What's the computer do? Read email. Like, that would be rude.
Had like $4 in it.
Well, I tried. Nothing going on up there. Oh, ugh. Gross, I got burned.
Yeah, you just kind of walk right into that.
Who's the shopkeeper I have? Shopkeeper.
Did I what?
Oh, it's a bartender. What does he have? Beer? He says beer. I didn't mean to buy the beer. Well, that looks like I'm an alcoholic.
No, I had to scan something.
What did I buy? I bought whiskey. Whoops. I didn't mean to buy whiskey.
I'm trying to sneak past the shopkeeper.
Hello, sir.
He's like mad at me. Make him look in another direction so I can like sneak past him.
No, not okay, there. Over here. He like, it's like a delay between me talking to him and him responding. A cod piece? Knife? Oh man, if I didn't accidentally spend my money on whiskey, I probably could afford some of this stuff.
I think you need to come in here and blow this up.
Alright. Good day, sir. He's mad, he's coming, he's coming.
You have a gun, use your gun!
I'm out of ammo! He broke my helmet.
I got a shotgun, and actually I don't know why I can't use it.
Wait, do you have the key now? I guess you just killed him, do you have the key?
Yeah, here, have a shotgun.
I don't... I feel like I'm top of it. There we go. Alright, one ammunition. Thank you, camera.
Incriminating photo. Yay, we're done.
Woo.
Are we exploring or are we gonna leave?
I don't know, what else is there? I'm not sure what the right strategy is. Is there a right strategy? I don't have a lot of money, I think.
Well, I mean, you can explore, like, there's a safe down here. We can go, like, kill the people and try to rob the safe.
Did I just get drugs? Yo, I just got drugs out of the trash can.
Yes.
I'm gonna shoot it up.
What is it? Well, hey, is it? Okay.
It was a bad one.
Was it a syringe?
Yeah.
Told you, I have an identifier for syringes.
I like rolling the dice. A trait?
Yeah, I got a hacking tool. Oh, what do I want? What traits are you gonna get?
All syringes are identified, four hazards are not triggered, or your doing something bar feels much more quickly. That sounds stupid. Four hazards are not triggered, or identify all syringes.
Probably, maybe syringes, I don't know.
Okay, I like that one.
What's the map is entirely filled at the beginning of level? What does that mean?
I guess all the, everything's, I don't know. Maybe special stuff's all identified or something?
Ooh, slippery target.
Oh, I should drop the cardboard box. Oh, I didn't use my cardboard box.
Aw.
Should have done that when things got scary.
Yeah.
You can avoid enemy bullets by running in circles. It's just like real life, right?
Oh, gotta kill a robot. Oh god, we need to hurry up. Get the fuck
kill
out.
A robot? I don't know what to
do. Fucking scientist?
Oh, I missed my shotgun. Hold on, I need my knife.
Oh, I was hitting you in the face. That's, I was like, why isn't this person dying?
Operate all, neutralize this guy in this building.
We need to go kill a bartender and hit all the...
I'm gonna throw a grenade at him. Okay, where are you? Ow. Okay, you know what? I'm not gonna do that. I changed my mind. Alright, he's dead. Get him.
Come here.
Get him. He's running away. Yeah, you got him.
Come get this gun. There's a gun up here.
Hello, lady. Guns.
A ham sandwich?
Oh, that's the, is that the
Watch
robot?
Out for the...
That is the robot. He's an angry robot.
Doesn't die.
I saw that. I shot him and did zero damage.
I got a scientist! No! Oh, there's a gorilla. You can come get the...
Ow. What a dick. I don't know if I like the gorilla. It seems to be causing lots of problems. Hey, Goon, you gonna be mad at me? No.
Ooh, I found a syringe.
Oh.
I got a invisible.
I guess
syringe.
I could just open the door. On
it. What? You blew up the gorilla!
I still unlocked him.
Dude,
it worked.
Why'd you do that?
Because it was cool. Oh god, it's a robot.
Yeah, the robot's like right there.
Crap. Okay, I'll go through this door. What's our other objective? Operate all those things. Oh, I'm out of food.
What was the goodie dispenser? What did that do?
I don't know, I tried to use it, but then the robot scared me away. It gives you a random item, is what it said it did. Officer, stop the robots, please! Graveyard?
We need to go activate these switches. Yeah, if you kill enough, break enough of, like, the things, it gives you a new character.
Mmm.
Alright, so I got confused. Get confused. I found another syringe. I get confused. There's a safe in here. Some goons. I'm gonna go try to kill that.
Yeah, let's go kill these dudes. Oh, you get that one. I get this guy.
Oh, I don't have any. I don't have any weapons anymore.
Oh my god, that really hurt. Oh.
Ow.
God. Oh, that guy almost killed me.
Do you need health?
Yeah, use a little bit more health. Or that one banana.
Hey, bulletproof vest. I'm wearing bulletproof vest.
Nice. Oh, the robot! Oh, the robot's
oh,
like right
shit.
Here!
Shit, Sean! Sean makes an exit! Quick! Ah!
Got you it! You made your own exit! Who's this? Oh, it's Trippy. I guess I have all syringes identified. What do you have?
Well, like, okay, I'd say the robot's right there.
I thought I would have enough time. Now I'm just a ghosty ghost. Ooh, spooky.
Oh, did you die?
Yeah, the explosion killed me.
Oh, God.
I was in the bathroom.
Break some more of these gravestones.
Come revive me.
Ow, fucking cop.
Oh, probably just trick the robot into blowing up these walls so we can operate these things.
Oh god, I pissed off all these pigs.
What are you doing? Oh, man, everyone just hates you.
Well, I am a fucking giant gorilla, like, running on punching everything.
But you're a peaceful gorilla.
How do I revive you?
It just says players can revive you, so I guess just come to my body and
come here.
Touch me. There's a robot. God, no, my body, on. Not... I assume
well, like,
my body.
I clicked on you and it, like, gave me, like, a chat.
Ah, I'm
thing.
A spooky ghost.
Revive, half health.
Yeah! That was not half health. That was that. Are you serious?
God, you're so bad. So it halves my health.
The robot was right there. He's just like, oh hey, another dude killed. Yeah, they murdered me. Dude, I don't like this robot. I don't like this robot mechanic at all.
What, a giant robot that kills everything? You don't like it? Weird.
I don't like the Terminator. I do not like him. I'll be following you around till you rescue me.
Oh, no, okay.
Oh, you died.
Hello.
Yep. Alright, let's try that again.
My face. I'm not gonna do the gorilla.
Yeah, the gorilla seems like real hard. Can't speak. Business owners, people won't join you. Can't use projectiles. Knockbacks decrease. People attack on sight. But bananas give you extra health.
I'm going to try to be the thief. Try to, like, do some sneaky sneaks.
Alright, I'm gonna try to be... What's a slum dweller? Gain lots of extra, more traits to choose from, a random stat every point every level. Yeah, I'm gonna be the bum. I just think it's pretty.
I'm gonna be like the ugliest thief ever.
Dude, just accept the random generation. Stupid robot.
Oh my god, look how ugly I am.
You are hideous. Hey, happy St. Patrick's Day.
Woo! Alright, let's see. We got lockpick, safe buster, window cutters, and a crowbar.
Dude, they need to like consolidate some of these menus. I don't like having like four different buttons to press to see different things.
I also got cargo boxes and some wall bypassers. Right,
we're supposed to rescue the gorilla and retrieve evidence. Gas vents?
Yeah, you can like stuff them in like drugs and it'll like fumigate the area and they all like leave the building.
Interesting. Creep? Crip? Crepe gangster?
Nothing good to break into.
Yeah, I haven't seen that. Can I get anything in this fridge? I think this car door's locked.
See, there's usually food in the fridge.
Oh, there's a chest here with a gangster in it.
I'll get it.
Alright.
Be sneaky sneak. I stole like 3 money.
Oh, you can like pickpocket people?
Yeah.
Nice. Hey, bums. What's up?
Are they gonna
fight?
That's a turf war.
Oh, they're gonna fight! Turf war! Okay, alright, I'm gonna sneak in while they're doing that. I'm just gonna take all that. Alright, thanks, guys.
No.
See ya.
Oh, that works.
What'd I get? I got Bracelet of Strength.
Nice, cool. What's that do?
Plus 1 strength.
Hey, I got some drugs.
Door, do not enter. A gorilla.
I got a key.
Can't use the,
I'm gonna
the shelf?
To do something.
What do you do? I mean, I was gonna punch him back in the head. Like a proper bum.
What if I could, like, teleport over the...
Like, be super sneaky? Can you, like, teleport into the cage and then lockpick it from this side?
That's what I'm gonna try to do.
Yep. Oh my god, so sneaky. Ook ook!
Oh, have to, like, escort him, though, so I'm still going to have to, like, kill the scientist.
Oh,
well.
Yeah. I'll come help. Never mind, looks like he got it.
Ow.
Job. Hey, he gave us drugs.
Woo!
I'm going to shoot up. I'm invincible!
This isn't the exit.
No, it's the wrong way. I don't know. Well, I did not take advantage of that invincibility. Oh, meow meow, you're fine.
This is also not the exit. Yeah, what am I doing?
Yeah, isn't there like a map that tells you?
Yeah.
Like right up there is the exit.
Bye, gorilla. What'd I get? I got ammo stealer?
Oh.
Teleports the ammunition from a person's projectile weapon into that projectile weapon you're carrying.
Dude has a gun. I like it.
What class are you?
I'm the slum dweller.
Oh. Alright, now what are we gonna do?
We have to retrieve this information from these goons.
Got it. Oh, that's not.
That's the wrong door!
Oh, you're just gonna. I guess we're just gonna fight him.
Now. I have a.
Ow.
I got a baseball bat.
Ow, god damn it. Ow.
Yeah, okay, well, I bind doors. It's just, yeah. But you gotta be strategic.
Come here.
There you go, good job.
Got a pistol with no ammo in it. Wait, I can do this thing.
I can just do that. Elevator open. What are you doing?
Oh, you can steal ammo, like, oh, you steal ammo from, like, a person. Like, that's what it means. Got it.
What do you think you stole it from?
I don't know. I thought I just, like, created it out of nowhere.
Well, it's not like an ammo, it's not a supply drop. Chicken nuggets.
Yeah, I got plus one speed.
I forgot what skill I didn't see what skill I got. I get random skills. Proceed to continue. I'm trying. There's too many buttons. Items in shops cost list. Enemies more likely to run away. Everyone kill gets good.
Did my shit, like, break? I'm still like on like the old.
What is it? Did you press E to continue?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, did you break it? Oh. Are you loading the next level?
Oh, now I'm loading it.
Alright. Maybe you're just waiting. Did you level up?
No.
Did you get a trait? Oh, I did, so maybe you're just waiting for me to do my pick my stuff. I got a shop items cost list. Less. Wait, what's our mission? Rescue a hacker, neutralize, kill people, and retrieve stuff. Got it.
Well, bypasser is pretty nifty.
Did you just say, is that like your special thing? Is that just what you do?
Yep.
Nice.
Yep. Ow.
You okay?
Ow. God damn it. Ow,
you're
my
not,
face.
You're not okay?
I got cut.
Ow, stop. You just hiding in the box.
That's so stupid.
What? I just knocked him through the wall. Ow, there's a gun. That man has a gun.
Hey, it is.
Ow, yeah. Oh god, this is top hurts.
Stop it.
Oh jeez, he has a gun.
Oh god, no.
He has a big old gun, run! he's out of ammo.
You punched me in the face.
You're almost dead, just get back. Whew. Alright, we got his barkey. That was pretty brutal. There's a knife here. I just want the money. Apparently I can't pick up the money. Nope, can't pick up the money. I'm gonna go rob this dude's bar since we killed him. His chest is empty?
Oh yeah, I already robbed that chest.
Oh, we didn't rob the refrigerator. Kind of terrible thief. A sub-o-matic?
We have to go kill these two scientists.
What's up, boys? Oh, I sell stuff too. I get it. I sell a shotgun, because it doesn't have any ammunition in it. Sweet. We have to neutralize the scientists.
The air.
And rescue. Oh, we don't have to rescue the grill. Sorry, grill. Oh, hi. What are you doing out here? Oh, did you like gas the place or something?
Yep, I'm invisible.
Oh, the bouncer. I'm. What are you doing? Are you, oh.
See. Yeah, go away.
I think there's a bug where they know you're there, but they can't technically interact with you because you're invisible. Oh, perfect, y'all. You're so sneaky. Get him, gorilla.
Oh, I got him weak.
I see that.
Weakened.
Sorry, the gorilla got him. Oh, take all your stuff. Yeah, beautiful. Alright, looks like you got that pretty well.
Oh, that thing's gonna explode. Oh, the gorilla exploded. Oh my god.
The gorilla exploded?
No, he's just dead.
Okay.
But he exploded. He exploded some stuff and I didn't like it. Slot machine? I'm gonna play some slots.
I just need to rescue this hacker. Alright, come lockpick to this door and rescue this hacker. Dude, the thief seems pretty good.
Yeah. I like it. He's pretty fucking weak, but.
Hey, shopkeeper.
What am I doing?
Mission. Optional.
What am I doing?
Ooh. Okay, cool. Like a bonus mission.
What is it I'm doing, bro?
There's like a... something down there I forgot that you can teleport over. And I'm looking at the shop. Hard hat. Just damage.
You can clone an item? Oh my god, it's expensive.
I'm gonna buy a gun. I feel uncomfortable without a gun. Where was it?
This
door right here.
Is this what you're wanting to do?
Rescue the hacker. Yeah, you like unlock, lockpick this door, and like probably do something with the computer down there.
Oh god, there's a popo. Oh god, shit.
Oh, why is he mad at me? I didn't do anything. Stop it. Ow.
What were you
stop.
Saying? What were you saying you wanted me to do?
I had to murder this policeman because that's what happened. The hacker door down here. The door to the hacker. Our mission.
Did we go steal that chest yet?
No, I was going to do that. Is it a ghost here? Ooh, I guess.
No, you can just like punch doors open too.
Oh, that didn't work. Oh, god. Aha, idiot! Doesn't know where I am. An accuracy mod. I don't really need a more accurate. Ow! Don't really need a more accurate pistol. Guys, get mad if I break your gravestones.
Yeah, they get super pissed.
Woo! Alright, we have an optional quest.
Do what?
Retrieve the will from a gangster. A Blad gangster.
Oh hey, I got a free item voucher from a store.
Nice. Ah, what the fuck? Police brutality!
Yeah?
Yeah, she just punched me in the face. Ah, stop it.
Why'd you piss off the shopkeeper?
Because I accidentally shot her window because she came out to stay. I don't know, man. I'm just trying to make it through the day here.
Trying to survive.
Yeah.
Hey, I got a pistol for free from the shopkeeper.
Nice. Okay, is that everything on this floor? So I'm not sure what the optional objective guy is. A lot of nothing up here. Ah, what the f- Okay, the police are super mad at me.
Oh god, yeah, me
oh, no.
too.
Oh no, I think
okay.
I have to leave.
I couldn't move!
You did?
Something happened, I couldn't
move. Oh yeah, you're super dead.
Come around me.
You come over here. There you go.
Yeah, that was obnoxious, something happened and it literally would not let me move at all. I need to get all my stuff. All my stuff's down in there.
Watch out for banana peels. Oh no. Everything's gone terrible. We have to get out of here.
Things are not okay.
God, we have to leave. We have to leave right now.
Don't we have like a bonus objective or something that we have
no,
to
do? No, forget it. We gotta bail.
Oh shit.
Get over here.
Try.
Whew. I made it to the exit.
Aren't you lucky?
There's a cop next to the exit. Oh, it looks like he left. Never mind. Get in there.
Woo!
Right, hey, we did fine. It was just... we kind of made the whole town mad and almost got beat to death, but...
Fingers, my doing something bar fills more quickly. Followers gain extra health, or all syringes are identified. That sounds pretty useful.
Drug-a-lug?
Yeah.
Usable items automatically placed in your toolbar slots. Thanks, game. Appreciate it.
Oh god, the fucking goddamn robot.
Oh no, I'm not... Okay, where is he?
I so we need to hurry the fuck up.
He's over there. So we need to neutralize this doctor and rescue that doctor. Interesting.
Are they like competing doctors or something?
I'm just thinking the same thing.
Guess we need to neutralize this doctor.
Yes, hey gangsters.
There's like a shopkeeper right there.
Ooh, shopkeeper, do you have anything good for me? I need some HP, so I guess I need that. I need a first aid kit, I don't have money for it though. You're just gonna cut in there and like murder him?
Yeah.
Why? Oh, the robot! Oh, the robot killed the shopkeeper for us.
Can you go get me coffee? Kill the doctor?
The robot killed the doctor.
Oh, well, I mean, that works, I guess. Yes.
Critter upper.
Now, what's our next one? Can you go rescue another dude?
Oh, nice. We need to rescue the scientist? Oh, over here. Not down here. This person right here.
Yeah, they're safe in there too. I'm out of window coders.
We do this the good old fashioned way.
Oh shit! Found the robot!
Oh, you let the robot blow up the wall. Robot? Oh, he's up there. Robot, get over here and shoot this wall. But don't kill me. Oh, don't blow up yourself, you idiot robot. Ah, I was too slow. I rescued the doctor though. The doctor's out and she's coming to you. Nope, is she coming to me? Is she following my ghost? No! No! Gangster, stop it!
Oh, that's the robot. Oh, I found the robot.
No!
What? How'd you kill the prisoner?
I didn't, this gangster did.
The gangster pissed off at the robot. Or at the dude. What have you done, Sean?
I've done nothing, the gangster did it. I had no HP, I couldn't do anything.
Hey, come here. Where are you? Come here.
I'm right here. There's all my stuff on the ground.
Protect me.
Oh god. Yeah,
let's go.
Ooh, I'm just gonna run.
We need to get the fuck out.
Yep. I have 10 HP.
But I kinda wanna bust into the safe, but you don't know.
So I'm in the exit.
Thanks, baby.
Ooh, you're welcome. Enemies have more difficulty, that seems good.
Alright, let's see.
Fast melee, or... I like... Enemies have a harder time hitting me.
Everyone you kill gets gibbed, that's cool. Let's do items and shop cops. No, let's do nimble fingers. And do something bar goes faster.
I think with knockback, the extra melee speed might not be that good.
Hey, we're in level 2.
Hey, we made it. I need HP though. How much? Oh no, I leveled up, so full health. Never mind.
I have one more safe buster. So I have a cardboard box and one wall, like dodger thingy.
What's our objectives? Neutralize the bartender and free a slave.
And on the bartender, it looks like it's not a good idea.
I don't have a lot of money. My shopkeeping stuff cost list is. Not very useful when I don't have any money to spend at all, anyway.
Yeah. I have $168, so find a place.
I mean, find a place. Shopkeepers all over the place. How do we free the slave?
Probably have to, like, fight the slave masters, or can we just buy him out? I can just buy him for $90, but...
Yeah, you can do that. Why is Hitler here? There we go, we did it. Beautiful. Easy peasy.
Now I get Hitler. It was expensive as fuck, but it works. Why are, like, all the, like, shopkeepers annoyed with... it's probably because I'm a thief.
I was gonna say, you're a thief, so... I imagine that's why.
I got a slave helmet? Slave helmet, dude. Oh, man. Okay. So this is like an... this is an explosive.
Nice. We could use one of those.
Yeah. Trigger it remotely, and it'll just like...
What's in here? Oh, it's the prison. Why is there a goon guarding the prison?
Oh god, what have you done?
I unleashed all the prisoners. Yeah, free prisoners. See?
They're like all dead.
Now the goon's mad at me.
I got a banana. You did like... heal myself.
Oh, we're supposed to be killing dudes, that's right. Or Shlex is looking around.
I got a poison syringe.
You have like a...
I feel like I don't want that.
Can you inject it into this, into our target here? Alright, I'm gonna go for it. Alright, killed him with a brutal. Woo! I got him! Tigger, you're fine, shut up. What's my wife doing? Why did she take care of the cats?
What the fuck? Why did that not blow up the wall? Oh god.
You're fine, Tigger. Jeez. You're not okay. Going, just meowing at me.
Sean, I'm not okay.
You're not wow.
Oh, what the fuck is that? Wow. God, what the shit?
Well, there's a floor switch right there, you just walked right on it.
Yeah, well, I apparently gotta pay more attention.
You're not a very good thief. What are you doing there? What are you doing?
I teleported in there to steal some stuff.
Oh, okay. Makes sense.
Then I kind of got trapped. And now I'm, like, hurt. Alright, what are we doing?
Well, we completed our objectives, so I guess we're just leaving.
Oh. Let's get the fuck out, then. Place. Oh, I got remote door, like, breakers.
Excuse me, officers.
I basically got plastic explosives I just put on the door, and it'll blow up. Hey, I unlocked assassin, apparently.
You get bonus experience for not using guns?
I guess. But we unlocked the assassin because we didn't, like, piss anyone off. Cool. Even though, like, we definitely did.
I've made lots of people mad, so I don't know what they're talking about. Oh. Maybe you got the assassin, I didn't.
Oh. Maybe I did. Buy a mysterious item. Okay, let's do that. Fuck it. I got a shrinker? What am I gonna do with that? Shrinks you down in roughly the size of Mickey Rooney?
What? Right. Objectives. Rescue, neutralize, rescue.
Find another slab.
A little gangster corner. A lot of stuff to
do. I'm really fucking hurt though, so I'm trying to like.
Yeah, I'm kind of hurt. I'm not that hurt, but I'm kind of hurt. Ow! Wow! Ran into the fire. That hurt.
I have to elf.
Oh, that's pretty hurt.
Rescue the drug dealer. Wow, there's a lot of like stuff in there.
I don't trust.
I'm out of like wall like teleporter thingies. So
yeah, mission for the drug dealer.
We're gonna get in there.
Mission. Destroy a generator up there.
Yeah, I got a hacking tool. Oh, neato. Let's use that to fucking right now. I'm hacking this computer through the wall.
This generator wants destroyed. Make the shopkeeper mad.
Oh god, no! He's like gonna piss everything off. Run, guy!
What have
you
done?
Drug dealer, run! I like freed him, but he like started running through like all these traps and like almost died. Get out. Yeah, I win.
Oh! That was dumb.
Oh, I got a lot of experience for that. Time for me to be sneaky. Yeah, I got chicken nuggets. Oh, fuck yeah, that healed me.
Why are there explosions? Why is everyone exploding? Oh god. Yeah. I'm in a predicament.
I'm in a cardboard box.
Woo! Run for your life! Alright, I did it.
Apparently the cardboard box, like, persists.
Yeah.
Until I cancel it. So I can just cruise around as a cardboard box for, like, ever.
That's a good deal. I need some HP. I need... So explosives would be nice as well. What do you have, shopkeeper? I can't afford any of that.
Destroy a generator, we get 3 banana peels? What?
Yeah.
Sure. Like, I feel like I'm probably not gonna do that, but we can try. Oh, I keep forgetting I can kill from people! Oh, what am I forgetting that? Like, I need to be, like, pickpocketing everyone.
I was gonna say, did you just say you forget you could kill people?
Pickpocket people.
Okay.
I get, like, so much fucking money. Oh my god, and I get so much experience for that.
Yeah, you should be doing that all the time.
I know.
Alright, I got a bunch of HP back.
I'm getting a shit ton of money for that. Oh god, I pickpocketed the wrong person, he turned around and saw me.
I just made a super pistol, I just need some ammunition for it.
How did you make a super pistol?
I put a silencer and like a scope on it.
Oh, you modded it?
Yeah, I modified it. Okay. Not like an actual super pistol. killing drug dealers.
A weak syringe. Okay, I need to find like a cellar thing.
I have a shopkeeper, man.
Syringes that aren't useful at all.
Hi, goon. How's it going? The officer. Ignore crime 65. I'm on 65.
Oh, there's a cellomatic in here. Oh, we need to get in there,
stuff. What do you mean? You just open the door.
The goons
are
like...
He doesn't like it.
They're mad at me.
I mean, he doesn't like it. Yeah, they don't like it.
Here, come here. I'm going to
say, give me stuff, and I'll just sell it. Is that it?
I guess I don't really want that.
I don't know what the L shrinker or the shrinker.
Are you gonna go in there? Are you gonna destroy that generator and then two while you're in there?
I guess. I think they're gonna get mad though.
You hide behind the shelf and then shoot it or something. See if they get pissed.
Oh, they get definitely get pissed.
Oh, you should not have sat there. But
it's fine. It worked. It worked.
Oh, you don't have a gun here? Have a gun.
I have a gun. There's not ammunition for it.
Gun with ammunition.
Beautiful.
What the fuck happened in here? Why is all this money sitting on the ground?
Looks like something exploded in there.
Go in there and take advantage of that shit.
Get in there. There's a goon in there, still hostile.
Facing the other way though, isn't he?
Oh no. Problem. I'm gonna go talk to the guy about our bonus objectives. Did you get the safe down here?
Potentially. I did get a safe.
I did it. It's destroyed. There we go. Hey, I leveled up. Good, because I was dying. So
we're done with everything? Oh no, we still have to...
Rescue the prisoner.
Bitch, so we get a syringe identifier that I don't need.
Well, you can sell it. Cellomatic's still alive. You can sell it. Why are you breaking the graves? Why are we doing this?
And like unlock the vampire thing or something like that. Breaking gravestones.
Alright, are we just gonna murder the police or are we gonna do the sneaky bee? Like,
oh fuck. I don't think we're gonna be able to do a sneaky peeky because that dude's like totally looking at us.
Alright. Don't shoot.
Well, don't walk in front of me when I'm clearly shooting. That's just dumb, Sean.
Alright, lock pick the dude. I don't want banana peels. I'm gonna sell these banana peels.
They're actually pretty useful.
Are they?
In case we ever get like another deadly robot, it makes him slip and like slows him down.
Not for long though, I'm not gonna use them.
We should go kill the slab masters.
Should we? What do we get for it?
They have like giant fucking axes and I don't feel like it.
Yeah, they do have giant axes. I have guns though.
Fuck out of here.
Alright.
Just press control so you can teleport to the end.
Oh yeah, you can do that. What? I need to find a mission before I can teleport there. Just go to the exit.
Woo!
That was a much better floor. I feel like that floor went pretty well. Map's entirely filled. Floor hazards not triggered. Pollers gain extra health or all syringes identified.
Easier to knock people through walls?
Say floor hazards.
Attacks from behind do 2x damage.
That sounds pretty good. Backstabs? Especially because you're sneaky? Yeah.
So not only am I a ninja, but I'm also going to be an assassin. Or a thief. I'm also an assassin.
I have a silenced pistol.
Seems pretty fun. I'm enjoying this. There's also early access, so they're going to
it's alpha.
Expand on it.
Yeah, it's alpha. So there's exciting.
Active bombs are hidden. Find them quickly. Oh, shit. We got to... Okay, we gotta go.
Active bombs? Go. Bombs?
We gotta find the active bombs.
I mean, can't we just complete the mission and leave? Oh, those are the bombs. The mission is the bombs. Got it. I'll get this bomb.
Oh.
Bomb. Tree bomb.
Apparently, I found a floor trap.
I'm getting the bomb. The bomb's an intelligent. How do you break windows? Whenever I punch the window, it just kind of cracks. It doesn't do anything. There's a lot of dudes in here.
Get your fat ass in there, Sean.
Oh, they're not mad at me. Okay, cool. I can just walk past. No problem.
How do I get into this room?
How do I punch the television?
How do I get in here?
Oh, he's mad.
Where the fuck's the entrance?
You better back off, sir. Yeah, you better run. Why do people explode when I punch them? What's going on? Do I have something that makes them explode when I kill them? Is that a thing?
Could be.
Mortars. Yeah, there's our old people keep exploding like gold. So we got all the bombs? We're done? Cool.
Yeah, we got the bombs.
I think it's like
kinda
explode.
Got my ass beat, but I'm good. But, like, my face is hurting.
That's on. Oh, I okay, my pickle. That's trap. Perfect. Bear trap?
Yeah, I found a bear trap.
The bears?
I also have a syringe identifier. Do you want it? Because, like, I automatically...
I mean, I'll just take it when I need it. Or I'll just give you syringes. I'm not too worried about it.
There's a safe in there. You want to go kill this office drone and take a safe?
Save us. Get out of here. Yeah, right. You got him. Now you got the key for it.
Well, the key's for the door. Combination's for the safe. Yeah, $30. That's totally worth killing that dude.
Yeah, probably. Why? I don't understand.
What have you done?
I murdered a man. Got some money out of him. I was just gonna kill him in his house, all nice and intimate-like, and then I just knock him through the wall. So I guess these walls just kinda suck. Hello?
Hello.
What's up? Alright, this is real violent. Ooh, bulletproof vest.
Hey, that's pretty good. Oh god, I made a mistake!
Where
I'm gonna die!
Where are you? What are you doing?
Ah, damn it. No. No.
Ow.
No.
Hey, shopkeeper. You leave my friend alone.
Oh, shit!
I saved you.
I thought you meant, like, you actually killed him when you were, like, saying that.
No.
I was
watching him run away. Then I killed him, because he was gonna... Looks like he had you on the ropes there. Mystery Adam? I don't want Mystery Adam. Clone machine computer.
I got a Mystery Adam. I actually got a hacking tool.
Ow, okay, he's kicking my ass.
Yeah, why are we trying to fight these dudes?
Because take their stuff.
I guess.
Damn, 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 damn.
I wanted to, like, be the hacker sometime, just so I'm gonna start reading the email, see what that, like, does.
Okay, I think we're ready to go. What? Oh. Okay. We beat the game!
Oh.
That's a pretty fun game, though.
Yeah. Oh, there's, like, mutators. You're, like, the endless mutator.
And how do I unlock all the characters? Still more characters to go through.
Just gotta do stuff, Sean.
I don't like doing stuff.
We can, like, buy traits and, like, you, like, level up your characters.
Really?
Yeah.
Unlock traits.
Buy like chicken nuggets.
Oh, okay. Oh, chicken nuggets are the currencies. That's what that means.
Mm-hmm.
And then these are... Okay.
I think I like the thief. I think I'm gonna keep doing, like, the thief build. It's pretty good.
I have not recruited any followers so far. What else do you use chicken nuggets for? Anything else before I start buying traits?
Yeah, there's mods for weapons to buy and a bunch of other shit.
Boards, pull it out.
Hey, people don't get angry when you break your stuff. That sounds good.
So much stuff. Oh, you can buy... Okay. Then that's you can buy loadout items? I'm choosing a load... Oh, man, there's a lot of stuff to buy. Alright, I've been underestimating how much stuff there is to unlock.
Yeah, chicken nuggets are, like, very useful.
So there's the loadouts, the rewards, and then the traits. I want some more trait options. They're kind of cheap, so I'm gonna buy a couple trait options.
So you have to, like, buy it? Is it only single use then, you think? Do the loadout?
I feel like these are...
The next game you play?
Oh yeah, I don't know. Is it like an Eden thing or is it a permanent?
I don't know. I feel like it probably wouldn't be permanent because I feel like that'd be pretty broken.
Well, you can only choose one, so just choose one at a time. Bullets are bigger than normal.
Oh, so you, like, buy items so that they can, like, be earned.
Yeah. Just have the traits, I think.
Yeah.
I can't talk to the wrong thief. Paralyzer traps. Hologram Bigfoot. But I found the accuracy mod already.
Yeah, but these are, like, you can earn them as rewards.
Oh, for the
just find them in the game.
I have 7. Oh, window cutter's good. That's good. Seems less good. I'm gonna buy the window cutter. That seems really useful.
Yeah, the window cutter is super, super nice.
Slave helmet remover. But free old slaves.
Oh, get teleporter if you're about to like die. It teleports you somewhere. That's pretty useful too.
All right, done. Okay, fun game. I enjoyed that.
You want to go try to fuck around with some other like characters?
Yeah, we can give it another run and go. Oh, it's only. I mean, it feels. I wish the game was done, but yeah, I just have to be patient.
Yeah. Well, there's other mutators we can do, so we can do endless. So we can just like keep going.
Okay, sure. Why are there different doors? Oh, that teleports you to. Alright, different chapters.
So, Endless, that's his way of, like, kind of making it fun right now for being in,
Be a bearded gorilla?
The what you call it?
Okay, shopkeeper, spend 1500. Neutralize 10 gangsters. Drink a bunch of booze. Scientist, I don't know why scientists look like gorilla. Poison air filtration systems.
So the assassin, you like stab, like it makes you invisible, you can go invisible, and if you like stab people and kill them, your invisibility is extended.
Oh, nice. Kill someone with a banana peel. Unlock the comedian. Ooh, shapeshifter. Complete any floor with 5 characters. Oh, so you just gotta play different characters. Investment banker, fine $500. And a werewolf. Oh, murder a ghost. How do you do that? I want to get the werewolf. I don't know who I'm gonna play with this time. I'm gonna play someone else.
I'm gonna.
Hacker? I'm gonna be the hacker.
I'm gonna be a black ninja.
I'm gonna be the hacker. Actually, before we start, I'm gonna go use the bathroom real quick.